Okay, I'm Majd Al-Humsi. I'm from Syria. I'm living in Austria now.
And I'm Kati from Germany, living in Poland now.
So Majd, Kati, what is your aha moment?
It was that they sent me the interview the second day from the project for my Zulu.
And my moment was probably to meet all these guys, especially the guys from Syria and Afghanistan, and to see how easy actually it is to communicate with each other, even if it sometimes is a bit difficult with the language.
Yeah.
Katze.